Tagazani, Bogogo, Nabunkunu. Makosi amakhulu, makosi amahle. Hello good people, my name is Gogo Mphoka Mudi. Ngifuna ukukhuluma ngesithunywa ukuthi ukukhipha isithunywa usihlanjulula ukusigeza ukusilungisa. When you are told that kumele ugeza idlozi lakho ulikhiphe la likhona. Mhlawumbe watshela ukuthi wena idlozi lakho lathwetshulwa. Kumele ugezwe. And the only way ukukhipha umoya wedlozi lenzunza and umundawu and isithunywa umthandazeli kumele ugeze emfuleni. Ayikho enye indlela, akukho enye indawo le ongayenza lento. Kumele ugezwe, but ke kumele ugezwe ngemithi ngoba kusho ukuthi sikhipha imimoya engasile ekade uhanjiswa nayo, bese idlozi lakho lizovuka likhanye likhulume, livele kuwena likhulume likulethele umlayezo noma yini elifuna ukukulethela yona. So there's only one way yokukhipha idlozi and isithunywa senzunza. It is at the river empupumeni only. That's the only place. And edamini awazi ukuthi uthi wena uzogeza ekhaya bese uthi idlozi lakho liphakanyisiwe. Kumele ugezwe emfuleni and your ancestors will be happy because nabo babantu abathanda amanzi kakhulu. Akwandi, siyabonga amanzini, siyabonga amageba, siyabonga katsheni.